Hey guys, welcome to the channel. My name is Killermcknight, and today we're going to be looking at Rammstein, Deutschland. Rammstein, I'm very skeptical when I see people that are like, I've never heard of Rammstein. Everyone in the planet has heard of fucking Rammstein, all right? Stop it. Du Hast was on the American number one charts for years. Like, everyone's heard of Du Hast, okay? I was 8 years old when that song came out, and my mother played the shit out of it. So, like, I've heard of Rammstein, and I've heard of Du Hast, and it's a phenomenal song. I grew up listening to it. Back then, you know, my mom was into, like, Metallica and Rammstein and all this stuff, but for me, I was so young. Whatever, I don't remember that. I was so young, and Rammstein kind of fell off the fucking face of the planet for a while there, and I hadn't heard anything, and I kind of just moved on with my life, right? But you guys have been recommending so many songs to me about them, and have been wanting me to do this, so I was like, all right, let's do it. I was never, like, a big fan of Rammstein. Like, I didn't listen to all their albums. I only listened to Du Hast just because it was on the radio. Dude, classic, though. It's so nostalgic for me. So today we're going to be looking at Deutschland. Don't know what to expect. I don't know what, you know, Rammstein's music is evolved into, right? I used to have a friend growing up that his name is Bobby. Bobby, if you're in the comments, he loved the shit out of this band. And I used to, like, blow him off, like, no, put on Slipknot. Put on this American band. So I think now that I'm older, I can appreciate it more, most definitely. So let's head on over to the video and let's check it out. I'm excited, you guys. Universal Music for Universal Pictures, you guys. This is a movie. I can't get over that. This is sick. Was she fucking eating that guy? Oh, nasty. Very 90s. A cosmonaut? Or an astronaut? I gotta turn it up on my own. Wow, the way they're layering that.
Getrennt, im Herz vereint. Wir sind schon sehr lang zusammen. Dein Atem kalt.
Was ist mit Nazis?
Das Herz in Flammen. Yeah.
There's so much going on. This is literally like a movie. Like,
Deutschland, Deutschland,
they're a German band. This is like the Holocaust right here. Wow. Why is he dressed like a woman? He's just making out with a head. Gave birth to a puppy.
Übermächtig, überflüssig, übermenschen, überdrüssig. Wer hochsteigt, der wird tief fallen. Deutschland, Deutschland, über allen. Deutschland, dein Herz in Flammen, will dich lieben und verdammen.
What a freaking crazy video. Yeah, we're giving credits. They give off such a good 40s vibe too. Like if they were going for a Peaky Blinders look, like so good. Like jump time periods a lot in this, so I don't know the significance behind that or not. Like if these are moments in time, like depicting certain events, I don't know. You always saw the same cast of characters too, so I'm not sure if that's like some kind of reincarnation thing. Like for some reason in my head, I'm thinking this is like evil reincarnated and going through the era. It's fucking spectacular. it's very controversial for a German band to be depicting like the Holocaust and the Nazis, right? And that woman was a superstar. Just incredible for this. Such a badass. And holy shit, you guys. I didn't even notice that it was a 9-minute song. I love that. It was 9 minutes and I'm like glued to the screen because the whole music video was all over the place. It was very captivating, very cinematic. Like this was a movie. Movie. I don't even know what I'm trying to say. It's got that. I also mentioned that it had a very 90s vibe, just with the little techno parts that they had in their guitars. They were always, to me, the most shining part of Rammstein was always their band, like always the instruments and the way that they made something very punchy in your face, like with their guitars and the drums. They also really emphasize words. Now they're speaking in German, so mind you, I don't speak German. I have no idea what they're saying, but when they start out saying a sentence, they'll always like emphasize a word and just keep going with it. And they're masters at that. Like, I think that's one of the best things about Rammstein is they really can, you know, fuck, I don't know where I'm going with this. You guys know what I'm saying, right? Like, they really know how to emphasize what they're saying and get a point across to you and kind of sell you the song. I'm curious with the music video if, like I said, they jumped in time periods. I'm curious if those had any significant events going on, like that they were trying to depict, or if it was just like, we're going to show you all these. I don't know the meaning behind it. And I'm sure there's like tons of Easter eggs and tons of meaning. But I just don't know off the top of my head. So I'm curious if you guys could shed some light. Anyways, you guys, that was my reaction to Rammstein Deutschland. I thought it was awesome. I thought that was really captivated, just completely immersed. And I've never had that happen in a 9-minute song before. Like Epica, maybe Epica, I think. Yeah, probably Epica, but incredible. Thank you guys so much. And we'll see you in the next one. Bye.